The last of my grandmother is already 80 years old. She used to be a history teacher. He habit is reading. She likes reading on many different subjects. She often borrows books from the school library. She has also got a lot of books she often saves. Sida's books are my best friends. They give my knowledge and make me happy.